are you doing?
Just give me a second.
Are you serious?
What? You want to find this thing and take another photo? Yell at it? What, are you tired?
Shut up.
Do you want the lights off or
on?
Yeah. Power's off.
Jonathan?
What?
I think there's something in the woods.
Nancy, wait.
Shit.
Oh, what's wrong?
It's almost 9.
What?
We forgot to reset the clocks. So power went out last night, remember?
Shit.
Can you please drive faster?
Wait, you want to break down? Yeah, we're lucky this thing still drives at all.
I'm serious, Jonathan. I can't be late.
You mean we can't be late?
No, I mean I can't be late. They like you no matter what you do.
Hey, they like you too.
They like that I'm a coffee delivery machine. They don't actually like me or respect me as a living, breathing human with a brain.
Hey, you just gotta be patient, okay? They're set in their ways, you know, but once they realize what a gifted writer you are, they'll come around.
I really don't need a Jonathan Byers pep talk right now. Can you just please drive faster?
Okay. Oh, no! Nancy!
Sorry.
Oh, come on, the light!
Let's go. The harm in asking is that Tom will say no. We ask for forgiveness, not permission. And if the story's as good as I think it's gonna be, then Tom won't care. In fact, he'll thank us.
Or the old lady is nuts and the story blows up in our face
and Tom fires us.
And then we never have to work at the shithole again.
You see those little teeth marks, don't you?
Jonathan! I have a lead.
I just think there's something really wrong with this rap.
Yeah, no shit. Come on!
No, You sure about this?
You really are your mother's son, you know that?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you worry too much.
Come on! What's this?
Proof.
Proof?
They said they wanted proof, right? So let's give it to them.
A rubber rat?
No, the real rat. Look, if you don't want to go, that's fine. Just give me the keys.
You're relentless, you know that? Oh, she must not be home.
She's an 80-year-old woman and it's pouring. Where else would she be?
Well, what are you doing?
Maybe she fell or something.
Nancy.
Hello?
Jonathan.
Do you realize what time it is?
Listen to me, okay?
It's 6 a.m. and I had a late night with Fagan and the gang, so
I'm at the hospital with Driscoll.
What?
She's been sedated for a few hours and the doctors are still running tests.
Nancy, please tell me you're joking.
It's not a joke. And yes, I know I'm insane
and irrational and out of touch.
Around 9.
You waited all night to call.
I was waiting for the doctors to run some tests.
You weren't there?
Well, I'm here now, aren't I?
Hallelujah. I was just
angry. Which I still don't get. I mean, I was just completely, utterly, mortifyingly wrong. Don't let that go to your head.
I won't. I just look forward to you never doubting me again.